Sure. Yep. Yeah. No, what happened? Oh shit. Thank you. Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
All right. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to yet another episode of Terraforming Time. So tonight I've got something a bit special, a bit different. So I've got a couple of games I'm going to play. First, I'm going to play as a two-player game. And I'm going to play against my bro. Say hi, bro.
Hello.
So we'll get this game set up in just a sec. All the usual stuff. And I'll just send the thing now. Done. You ready to go?
Yes, ready to go.
All right, here we go. Create. Request sent. Here we go. So it's going to be a bit different. I won't be able to chat as much. But we'll see how we go. And we'll just pop in the chat box here. Hello and welcome. Alright, interesting choices. Okay.
Can we restart? That is rooted.
I mean, if it's horrible, it's horrible.
No, like,
okay.
I don't buy any cards. This interface is stuffed, man.
Oh, you want to restart?
Yeah,
all good.
It all bugged out.
Don't quit, though. Just go main menu.
Yep.
And leave it. Hopefully you don't lose karma that way. We'll see how we go. All right. Yeah, just be careful. You don't do anything until you click the cards. We'll try again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because the chat popped up and I clicked enter to get rid of the chat and then it just... It's like, alright, you've selected all your cards before.
Yeah,
and
nah.
I didn't select any cards. Far out.
Yeah. Alright. Try again. Okay. Take two.
Alright.
Okay. Oof. I guess we're thinking about this. Wow. I was happy with the other selection, honestly, but we'll work with it. Let's see. Start with all that, don't we? So, I think that's probably all we take. Not gonna take that. That's not bad. No, nope, nope. Let's see. Can't make use of that. Do better than that. Alright. Think I'm good. Alright. Thorgate, hey?
Yeah, I think I've got to play.
Okay. I had... So the first one that we just bugged out with, I had IC and Thorgate, and now I had UNMI and IC. I'm like, UNMI is just so bad. Two players.
Yeah, I had Credit Core Saturn. Saturn looked really good. And now I've got Credit Core and Thorgate.
Oh, interesting. Playing that asteroid.
I love Thorgate.
Thorgate's good if you have the energy stuff. So, we'll just do a nice, easy start here.
Yeah.
Nothing special, but it's okay. Do-do-do-do.
it for now.
Yeah, I think I'm probably done as well here. Yeah, no actions. Alright. Interesting playing that asteroid. A lot of people don't like that card. I mean, if you get the microbe thing happen, it's good, but...
Yeah.
I mean, you'll get a couple of points from the heat.
Yeah.
It's not awful. If you've got nothing better to do, I suppose.
The game will go, what, at least 8 turns, so I'll get...
Oh, no, more than that in a two-player game. Okay, interesting. Couple of good options here. Let's see. Let's see what you take out of that.
Of course, I can't look at my hand because, you know.
Yeah, there's a view game state button on the right, yeah? Wow.
Okay.
Some decent things here. You had the good draft this round for sure.
Yeah.
I had all the useless crap.
Really good one.
Not a lot good there. Rover's good though. You'll get, that'll make you money.
Yeah.
Six cities? Yeah, that's right. Been a two-player game. It's a point as well. Okay. Two, ten. That we can pay. That's there. Yeah, it's good. I think we do all that. Okay, taking all four here.
Yeah, I'm just taking the one. I've got something to play.
Yeah. Alright. So... Oh, right, I completely forgot about that. That's alright. No harm done. That will have to wait a little while, but that's okay. Well. Let's see this. Play this first, I suppose. Just chill. City. Yep.
Yep.
It's a good start. Okay. Well, that means, let's see, I can... Let's see here. Go here, I suppose. That's the benefit of slow playing. Just waiting to drop that beautiful commercial there.
Okay. It's actually that good?
I mean, it's a point. It may not get more than that, but it's fine. Gives me money production. It's a building tag. Sadly, I can't play that. We're done.
Um...
It's interesting. There's been a lot of discussion on my other streams and just in general about where, like, say, even your Tharsis, where do you place your first city? Do you place it where you did, or east? You know, where the other ocean is. That's pretty great, I think. Definitely take that. There'll be an okay card for you in that little pack there.
Enjoy it.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh, you ended up taking it. Interesting.
No good.
Yeah, well, you got one power tag from your corp. Okay. Dun-dun-dun. Okay. Yeah, took the mine, fair enough. That one. Let's see. I wonder about this one here. Indeed. Yep. Ooh, interesting. Food factory.
Yep, I'm gonna play for the first time. See if it's actually any good.
We got some economy now. It's pretty good. Early on.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay. Done. It's nice to start streaming a bit earlier as well. Means I can get maybe even 3 games in tonight, which would be crazy. But we'll see. Ooh, oh boy. You aren't going to like this pack. Bummer. You are really going to like this pack here. Let's see. Oh, man. Enjoy that pack. Some good cards there.
Ooh.
Trust me, ooh. I know. I know the feeling. Wow, this is some good stuff here too. Okay. Yeah. Some good cards in that pack. I think both packs. Man. Play that. Yeah, play both of those. Okay. Again, taking all four there.
Yeah. No, I'm keeping two.
First card's the one that I took out of that first pack for. Done. GHG. Ooh, well done. You're ahead now. I think I'm losing that race. It's a pity.
What are you going to do now?
Well, I pass. I'm not doing anything at the moment. But yeah, I mean, you got priority next gen. So, if you got a building tag, not much.
Yep.
Alrighty.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Interesting. Well, ha, huh. Very interesting. Man, these are all good cards once again. No, must take. Let's see. This one. Whew. Wow. That's tight. It's a tight decision there. Yeah, I figured you'd take that. the time. What are my chances here? Any of that. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Quickly becoming poor.
It's a shame.
Yep. Real shame. Oh yeah.
That was sort of the, oh fuck.
Hashtag language. Yep. Trust me. I'm a bit cash poor. I need more cash to do stuff. But this, that.
Like that bit of communism equals steel production.
Yep. Yeah, there was just too much good stuff in the pack to not take another card that I did. Alright, so let's see. It's a very interesting looking city there. Not much grass happening there. Yep, definitely taking that one. Oh, wow. I need a loan or two right now. No, that's risky. So those two are looking good. Do I take that one? Let's see. 29. It's basically free. 17. I don't think I can afford to. Got plenty of stuff I need to do. Okay. crushing that heat. Heat's racing up this game. Minus 10. Me poor, me done. Well, thing list not looking good.
Done.
Yep. Well, that D must hurt.
It's money production, yeah, and the steel I needed.
No, well, hurt me, I mean. Full plans. Was that in that pack when you said, holy crap? Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Wow, my plans just changed dramatically. Yeah. Alright. See how we go. Okay. I think that's fine there. Thank you. tricky. Yeah, it was annoying to pass that, but the outpost was in that same pack. Wow, blasting off the cities. Okay.
I'm just looking for the money production.
Let's see. To my problems. That.
Now.
16. 20. It's going to be tough. Go here. Play those. Nuclear. I think I know what's around the corner. Alright, well, let's see. Interesting. This is better though. Do that. Ah. Okay. Well. And it still gets me. I still forget to look at some of the requirements in these cards. Not a disaster, but I have to be careful.
Oh, flooding. You don't use the ability.
No, I did debate whether or not to put it next to your city for two plants. But titanium spot is just too good.
Man, I knew you were going to play that space colony thing.
Space station.
Yeah. No, you just play that as...
I mean, it's a value.
That's all you do, mate.
It's a point and build it up, man. Build it up, something big. Okay. Yeah, I suppose I could do that. Let's see. Need that. So I need that. That's interesting. I like that. Let's do that. I do like the look of that. Okay, that's nice. Lovely nuclear zone. It's losing value rapidly. I think I'm done here now. How am I going to do this though? Let's see. Oh, save cash. Alright. Yeah, I did not expect you to build that extra, that third city. I thought Immigrant would be coming down, but yeah, no plan production, so we'll see how you go with those cities. That first city is doing very well at the moment for you. Ooh.
It's a great city.
That's great. Very interesting. Okay. I think I know what's coming though. Whatever. These cards are both terrible. People generally think Underground Detonation is the worst card in the game, but I've seen you play that a few times. Let's see. This, yeah, there. Actually, that might have been the wrong spot to put the greenery. That there, and then I can play this one there. Live and learn. Let's see, it's not happening. Yep.
Yeah.
And there's the processor. All right. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. Yep. Okay. I should let that go through again. Okay. Well, I think we just get some stuff down here. Not horrible. Okay. Alright, so milestone's 2-1. But it's essentially it's just about even at the moment. You got a few more VPs. Yeah. I probably could have got planner next turn with AI, but don't reckon you would have been able to get Terraformer off me. Gardener, you're miles off, so. Three cards, yeah. Just lock it up. Is that worth it now? Thermalist? Yep.
Yeah.
That's fair enough. Alright, well. one more. Yeah, that's fine. I think I can do that there.
Oop.
Okay, let's see if that's worth it. I like me some passive points. Thermos will be interesting now. You've got more heat than energy, and I've got more a lot of energy and not much heat. So I think you win, but you're going to have to be careful spending that heat. Boy. Oh man. It's tough. Still good cards coming out here. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Very interesting. I didn't think you would do that, take that card. But wise decision, I think.
Yep.
Because you knew what was coming back. What might have been, what I might have taken. Yeah, bugger it. Let's see how we go. Okay. This is becoming an intriguing game. Heat will probably be done very soon. There's the Earth Office. Ah, beautiful. Alright, so one award each. Makes that eight. Then I have to. Shouldn't have bought that. That was a mistake. Maybe. Ah, catapult. Boy. Bit late, but still okay. How long have you had catapult for?
A few turns.
A few turns, yeah.
No, a turn or two, maybe.
Turn or two? Alright. It's not bad. Oh yeah, okay. Come on. Try and catch me. Hint, you got no chance of catching me there.
In what?
In scientist. No chance, buddy. But good luck if you want to invest all your resources to try and do that. There are 33 science tags in the deck, so there's still 23 more tags out there, theoretically. But somehow I doubt you can play, you know, 11 or 12 of them. Do that. Ah, that's a fail. Two. Need four. Yeah. It's not happening. Okay. Interesting game. Wonder how many more gens we have left. 11 or 12, I reckon this ends. We'll see. Ah, jeez. Ah, man. This is crazy. Well, taking that. Now, enjoy the good card in there.
You too.
Holy crap. Don't reckon you're gonna... Oh! What did you take then? Alright. Surprised you didn't take it, but fair enough. Okay. Well. See how we go. Could be good.
Yeah, maybe.
Ooh. Wow. Yeah, it's not bad. Only four oceans are down, so curious to see how the oceans are going to come down here. Process. Go for the heat bump. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm starting to warm to that card a little more. One of the guys who streams regularly and watches my streams, Private O'Malley, yeah. He likes that for Helion and UNMI.
Really?
Yep. He really does
okay,
like that card.
Every second 10. Yeah, I get it.
Let's see here. Oh. Beautiful. Okay. And we'll just play that for nothing. Just love my effect. Fantastic. 6, 7, 9, 11, 13, 14. I got 16 on a discount. 3 hit on space events. VP to 10. Mohole, yeah, interesting. Just shoring up Thermalist. Yeah, it's basically free.
Yep.
Yep. I think we both passed on the Jovians. I think that's well and truly not the way to go.
No, not this game.
So, let's see here. Okay. 10. Okay. Nope, don't want the card. Okay. I think this definitely goes to Gen 12. Still a lot of oceans. We barely have any plant production. Bacteria. I don't know if it gets you 2 points. If you took the symbiotic fungus, maybe it does. Hey McLeod, welcome. Thanks for joining. How you been? You're done? Okay. That's going down. Got up late? How late are we talking? Because there's light, then there's light. Let's see here. Play this here. It's not bad. Another pet. We're done. Saturday, yeah. That is true. So what time is it where you are? 11 a.m. Okay. And you're in Serbia. So let's see. Now it's 7:15. So you're 8 hours behind. Is that right? And then say private in New York is 14 hours, I think, behind. Let's see here.
Yeah, I've got to take that one.
Take that. Yeah, 11 a.m., 8 hours. Wow. Science much? Oh my god. Well, scientist is a no-brainer now. Oh, that's right, because I heard you chatting. You're, what, ahead of him but behind me or something like that? It's not awful. Games are getting fast. Well, I'm going to take them all. See how this goes. So it's actually a reasonable time then for you at the moment in Serbia. So you're three ahead of me. Sorry, three behind the TR. 10 VP. Got a few more VP. You got 2 milestones to 1. Yeah, I think you're going to win Thermalist with 15 heat production. You probably didn't need to play Mohol. I don't know.
I'd like to win at least one award, you know.
No, you'll win it, because I wouldn't play Mohol. That's not worth it for me. Well, you could try playing science tags, but, you know, I don't think that's going to happen. Question is, what other award gets funded? If at all.
Come on.
What are you doing? Go for the bonus heat bump on the oxygen track.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Go for it. Standard of greenery. Bacteria. Alrighty. Oh, interesting. Might be worth playing it. Don't usually say that.
Oh, bang! AI Central. Restricted area.
Interesting. Got a lot of choices here. You got one bacteria? Mm-hmm. It'll be good to get a 3-play game later with Dazza. It's been a little while since he played with us.
Oh, nice.
Nice. Let's see what's nice. Okay. Titanium or steel? Going for the steel? Okay. Only 7 more science tags to go. No. That's funny though. Wouldn't have done much. Hey McLeod, so my plan is I'm gonna do a second game after this. I'm playing my brother now. I'm gonna play again with him and another one of my buddies. We're gonna do a 3-player. That should take us to maybe 10:30, and then yeah, I might be up for one more, see how we go. And yeah, if we're up for one more later, then yeah, if you want to join, that'd be awesome for sure. But yeah, that's probably gonna be in another 3 to 4 hours, something like that. But yeah, it'd be good to play against you, man. For sure. I'll just pass you underground detonations. Best card in the game, right? Guild. I reckon I haven't played that card in months or years, probably.
Jeez.
Yeah, it's free. I drew it. It's free. I'm like, well, I'm not going to win Thermalist. I may as well make use of my heat. So, I get a free point each turn, basically, off that. So it's actually one of the rare situations where that card actually is okay. Otherwise, you know. Yeah. You're better to save your heat if you can compete for Thermalist. Yeah, no worries, McLeod. As I said, it's probably going to be at least, 2-3, maybe even 4 hours, so see how you go.
Well, you can play with that guy if you want.
No,
because you got me any time, if you want to collab with your mates.
Oh, well, see how we go. I'm easy. Got to check with Dazza as well and see what's happening.
Oh, mate, I definitely need this.
All right, McLeod. Ooh, another science tag. Greenery. Okay. Right. So let's see what else we're doing here. Bummer. Be worth it, actually. It's crazy that sounds. Oh, then I can't do this. Let's do that. Love discounts. Alright, we'll leave it there for now. Alright. Let's see how we go here. Yeah, usually a 3-player game probably goes 11 or 12 gens, so this will go at least 12, 13. Sorry, McLeod, just catching up. Making sentences like Homer Simpson. Wow, another Jovian. It's 3 multipliers that we've seen. What was your other corp choice? Thorgate or what?
This Critical.
Game? Critical, this game, okay. Yeah, Critical and Saturn last. Yeah, the first thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. You didn't have any good critical stuff? Critical is great. Usually. But I know you like Thorgate. You got a special place in your heart for Thorgate.
Yeah, because it's good.
Okay. Yeah, I'd like, once I saw, you know, someone play like a cheap, energy and then play Strip Mine turn one with Thorgate. I'd love to do that. I'd love to do that one stage. It's like a nice combo. It's like perfect for Thorgate. That one. Yeah, don't need that. It's fine. All right, let's have a look here. Just draw all our cards. We can do better. -42 heat. Process. Buying a card. Nice. That's handy. Here's the other one. Yeah. I need a lot more space events to catch you on Thermalist, so don't worry. You're not going to lose it. Not with that crazy amount of production that you got there.
Yeah. Just enough.
Yeah, nah, you got plenty. Well, in that last draft or the one before, there's four cards. I'm like, Air Breaking was free. I'm like, I got, you know, space events, so I'm taking that. It's ridiculous. I've got just about every space discount in the game. So, it's pretty great. Interior, okay. Oh, interesting. Well, good luck with that. I think I'm going to do it. It's crazy. Crazy and wacky, but I love it. Oh, I actually can't. So that. We can do this one. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to do something a bit weird, but see how we go here. Gonna play this here, and I have to hit myself, but that's fine. It's totally worth it, I think. Because you have not helped me get plant production this entire game, so.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. It's a big hit to my plant production. I'm just gutted. But whatever, it's cool. Oh, yep, and I'll do this. Let's see. Ah, should have gone here. It's fine, doesn't matter. Okay, what else can I do here? Ah, we should have done that, hey? Do that as well. Let's see, what else are we doing here? We'll wait on that. We'll play that. Let's see. Ooh, maybe we could get that off. Hang on. Six. Oh, just a little short. Okay. Just trying to work out if I should do that. Okay, it's a bit funky, but I'll do it. Let's see, have I got enough? 20. Um, 17. Yeah, I can do it. That's fine. Again, a bit wacky, but I'm gonna do it. Normally I wouldn't play it like this, but... I actually didn't need to do that. Well, no, that's fine. Either way, it's going to come down right. So this... Got enough? Yeah, I do. I'm going to do that. Nah. I'll just do this. Alright. Again, I'm going to hit myself. That's fine. It's worth it here.
Yeah.
Again, I've been waiting like the whole game to do this stuff, but, you know, whatever. I'll just play this now. That's fine. It's like none. Sorry, McLeod's going to catch up here. Really depressing game last night. Oh, the guys, Terractor first cards, another -3 discount Earth cards.
Stop.
Earth Catapult Research Center. Search for Life Power Plant AI. He got Antigo for another -6, and I'll just sit until the end. Yep, that's what happens. Sometimes someone just, you know, gets a lucky break. Do I care? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, it's like last night's game when I played, you know, with Filter. He got AI Central down Gen 5 and then just crushed me in the end. And Tharsis as well. Yeah, I watched it too, McLeod. I was playing, so, yep. Let's see. Take those two. Yep. So I felt my own pain, just like you did. But it was a fun game. And that's why Filter's, what, number 9 ranked player now? Or number 10? I think Messenger actually overtook him, because Messenger played another game, a couple of games, and now he's on the same, just ranked above him. So I think he's dropped down to 10. So things change on the leaderboards all the time. But yeah, that's why they're top players. And that just shows that it's a bit more skill than luck. Yeah, a bit of luck, of course, but you still need a lot of skill and tactics to picked the right cards or hate draft. 11th? Yep. So you're right up there. All presses, get the last oxygen. Convoy, nice. Oh, 7 plants. That's unfortunate. Oh well, that's slightly dead now. Alright, just have a quick look here. Four games, 15:39. Mm-hmm. Two wins, second and a third. All three player games, I imagine. Yep. So, you know, climbing nicely after four games, nearly 40 points.
Hmm.
Oh, 1-4 player, okay. And did you win that one, or what was your result there? You won that, yep. Nice. And the others were all three player. And the Arse Ocean. There you got 8 plants. Very good.
Oh man, I'm so fucked. I'm so gone. Oh shit.
Am I? Yeah, I think it's worth it. It's very late, but it's still worth it. Like us streamers terraforming like crazy. I mean, sometimes we terraform. I've had very little plant production and, you know, a little bit of heat, but, yeah, we also like to get this happening. You know, this is all beautiful stuff. And if some of them are playing UNMI, then, of course, they're going to terraform. Hopefully, that's the idea with UNMI. Oh, boo-hoo. Yeah. Yeah, IC is really strong. This, that, it's dead. Ah. Giant ice asteroid? Nope. It's not going to do it at the moment. Had a bit of luck with the draw. Got all asteroids that gave back titanium. 2 titanium production, so I could play many asteroids. Finished with 41. Pretty good for 9 gens. Yeah. 41's pretty good. I mean, if you're playing a, let's see, plantation, nice. Okay. UNMI had 39, yeah. So I'm just trying to think, that 4-play UNMI game that I played, I had 48? 51? So, oh, I was about 50 on the TR. In a 4-play game, 9 gens. So that that's a four-player game. So yeah, you and I should definitely be at least in the 40s. So. Okay. Alright. Time to get rid of some of this rubbish. Bye-bye, Dust Seals. Oh, handy.
Yeah, I'm done.
Mm-hmm. Fun landlord early, yeah. You have cities and, you know, board presence, landlord's good.
Yeah.
It's another cheapish point with steel. And let's buy that. Actually, I probably could have waited on that a bit, but that's fine. 40 steel? 40 steel's ridiculous. Let's see, is that even worth it? 2 points. Oh, so 20 steel, right. English brain, no worries. Well, so we're just standard projecting cities, are we? Standard for a card, I think. Let's see how we go. Got a lot of cards, but not much to do. Oh, okay. So now it's... I'm gonna play, this one. That gives me another pet. Fine. Yeah, my cards are all dead, pretty much. So that's fine. Let's see. Ecozone. Well, I can play that to get another point on Ecozone. Can I get a point on Decomposers? 15? And I have to hit my last plant production. Oh, I could hit Daniels, but let's play this then. Um, 16. Hey Aspirin, welcome. Joining at the end, thanks. Sell everything for a greener? Yeah, actually I probably could have had enough. Oh well. I'm just going to play this now. It's fine. Gets me in a point on Decomposers. Alright, sell all this crap and we're done. And that's it. GG. And no one has a greener at the end. And you win Thermalist easily. You have to hit done, yeah? not bad. Have you hit done, Daniel?
Yeah, I'm done. Oh, well.
For conversion, yeah. Alright, yeah. And I'm done as well. Here we go. I think it's just mainly the VPs that are the difference here. Milestones and awards, we split evenly.
Yeah.
And look, yeah, otherwise the points are the same. Same on cities and greeneries, so... it's really just the VPs in the end. It's most the difference. But yeah, GG. Very good. Yeah, nearly 50 VP. And I didn't get Viral Enhancers, that's probably the only card I was missing to get, you know, extra fish, extra bird. And I was waiting, I was thinking, hopefully, you know, are you going to get plant production, you know? There's bushes, there's algae, there's, you know, trees and grass. Yeah. But you played nothing pretty much the whole game. You played something early and then Food Factory to destroy it. And I'm like, well, I'm going to have to eat myself, but it was worth it. So,
yeah,
interesting. Alrighty. Very good. So, I might end the stream here, and we'll get the next thing going with Dazza in a little bit.
Yeah, you can play with Dazza. I'm going to tap out.
Okay.
I'm going to go watch stuff with Mum, I think.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
All right, cool. That's
enough terraforming Mars for me.
All right, thanks. Yeah, that's fair enough. No worries, thank you. Thanks for joining. And
no worries.
Catch you later.
See you later.
All right, so I'm going to end the stream here in just a sec. I will be back in just a little while. I'm going to have a chat to my buddy. He was going to play with my bro and I 3-player, but we'll see if he wants to play a 2-player or if he wants to play a bit more and maybe someone else can join. But let me just have a quick chat to him. So I'll be back in maybe 10-15 minutes, something like that. So, yeah, if you want some more Terraforming Mars, then stay tuned, don't go anywhere. And I'll be back in just a little while. Thanks for joining for Game 1, and I'll see you shortly for Game 2. Alrighty. Bye-bye.